What's the good word, guys? Matt McCoy, country song teacher. Hope you all had a good 2023. I hope you're ready for a big 2024 like I am. I'm going to start out with a regular, easy little song that if you play guitar, you got to learn. I've taught this before, Wagon Wheel. It's going to go G, D, E minor, C, G, D, C. Whole time, verses, chorus. But it's one of those songs I always find if I'm playing, if I'm out somewhere and somebody has a guitar sitting around, everybody knows this one. It's a song you gotta learn. So remember, the way I play these chords, if you're new to my channel, I lock in the two bottom strings. It stabilizes the guitar. So pinky finger, the bottom string, the third fret, ring finger, second string. That's gonna stabilize that guitar, so you're just moving these two fingers. Right. So you're gonna start out just, if you're a beginner, you're gonna do down strums. G, D, E minor, C, four C's. G. So again, that's for a beginner. You're starting out with those down strums. Now notice how I did that for the G chord. It's fifth and sixth. Rock me, mama, like a. Then go to the third string, second fret. Strum the bottom four. Wagon wheel. Now you go to that E minor. You can use two fingers like this. I use one finger pressed right between the fifth and fourth. Rock me, mama, any. Then your C chord. I call it a C. It's a C at nine. It's just like your G, except it's fourth and fifth. It's from the bottom five. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Oh, rock me, mama, like a wind and a rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. So if you're a beginner, you start out with just those down strums. You think, I'm starting to get this. Let's say your chords don't even sound super clear. That's fine. Just keep on crawl before you walk. Keep on keeping on. So now you might down, 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 up, like that. Down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, down, down. Y'all, if you're first checking out my channel, you're like, I didn't know guitar could be that simple. That you can instead, a lot of people think you gotta do all this fancy stuff that you see people do lead guitar and all these runs and solos and scales. But guys, for the majority of songs, you can lock in two strings and just move those top two fingers. The fingers are actually easier to control and play so many songs. And what you want to do, you want to, I say this all the time, this is what I go over in my beginner course. You want to evolve your playing. You start out with down strums. Know how many strings, where to press the strings and how many strings to press. So for example, a G, all six, D, bottom four, E minor, all six, C, bottom five. So you wanna know that. Then you wanna know how many times should I play each string. For two, you're listening for that timing of the song. After you get more advanced with that, you can throw in the up strum. Remember, on the up strum, you don't strum up all six, for example. You're always plucking the bottom two or three strings. I struggle with that beginner. I wish somebody, when I first started out, I wish somebody told me that. I don't know when you're watching this, guys. By the way, if you're watching it New Year's Day one, I've got the biggest sale I've ever had on my website, 24% off. Using the code New Year 2024. So New Year 2024, 24% off everything. My courses, songbooks. So if you're watching this January 2nd on, it's gone away. But if you're watching this live and you thought about getting something, today's the day to scoop it up. 24% off your entire order, not just one thing. So now the third thing, you start with down strums, then you add that up strum. The third and final thing you want to do after you get more advanced is learn how to do half strums on a chord. So for example, the G chord, you're gonna pluck those top two or three strings. Then down, up, down, up. So pluck, down, up, down, up. 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 Pluck, down. Don't worry so much about being specific, guys. that wait, there's the Pacific Ocean, and specific means exact. Okay, get those mixed up. But it's a great step to work on, like I said, to advance your playing. Again, if it's a top string or a top two, that's fine. But plucking half the chord. Remember, verses and chorus, it's that G, D, E minor, C, G, D, C. So, head down south to the land of the pine, strumming my way into North Carolina. Staring at the road, every rain of God, I see headlights. I made it from the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. Hoping to Raleigh, that's where I live now, see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, baby, baby. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Oh, rock me, mama, like a wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a sound country rain. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. There's your three steps, down strums, then add the up strum, then do the half strum, pluck, down, up, down, up, down, so, who's my editor? Cut that out. You know what I meant? Just down, up, down, up. Y'all know what I meant? Come on, trees. Always act like the trees are my fans. So, all right, guys, check out the website, all one word, countrysongteacher.com. Let's scoop you some stuff up. Like, the artist I have is George Strait, Morgan Wallen, Luke Combs, and Jason Aldean. I've got 2 4-chord worship songbooks, 2 country songbooks, 4 chords, 2 prime country songbooks, a sandbar country, karaoke songs, strumming course, piano course, beginner's guitar course, you name it. So go scoop it up and use the code New Year 2024 up until midnight. Love you guys. We'll see y'all January the 2nd. Let's go. Hey, do me a favor. Share this video on your Facebook or Instagram. I appreciate it.